Fly it.
Fly it.
Fly it.
We're flying is Eppley Airfield's new motto, one we'll be hearing a lot of. With its new improved terminal, Eppley is now advertising to let the public know what it has to offer.
Well, like any business, if you sit back and wait for things to happen, you will come up on the short end of the stick. And we think it's important to us in our business, because it is a business, to market the facilities and services that we have to offer.
Eppley hopes to sell itself to airlines, those considering service to Omaha, and those already here. It wants to cultivate travel agents and show companies it can handle their business.
The advertising is new, the facilities are new, and there's one more thing that's new for Eppley. That's the enthusiastic response of passengers.
I fly to a lot of different cities various times throughout the year, and I think this compares with a lot of the other major cities.
Traveling as a businessman, as a former military man, we had a lot to put up with over there with the congestion, waiting for baggage and all that. It's the first time we've come through here today, and I'm very impressed.
I think it's really nice. It's an improvement.
For NewsWatch 7 at 5, I'm Sherry Griffin.